Apart from that, I would have thought there's been more injuries this year than any other year with the players who are missing weekly.